Now, a Tiger tank is very tough to knock out because it weighed 72 tons. How thick the armor was, it was slanted, and no wonder we couldn't knock it out. But what we did, we knocked the tracks off of it and paralyzed it, and then we could go around to the back and knock it out from the rear. But they had a swivel 88 on there, too, so you had to be careful or you'd get knocked out, too, before you got to knock them out. So, but we were well-trained in the United States to fight the war.